had pretty much given up on kind, genuine people.
I lost my little brother when he was 21 in a car wreck, and I stopped caring about myself.
I was drinking a lot.
It's tough.
I'm running out of options.
They expected me to be someone else. More black, less white, more gay, less gay. I feel like I don't belong.
Absolutely not.
You are not ready. You are not ready.
Jess came out when she was 16 years old.
This is our first lesbian.
We're also doing our first duo.
Ew. Oh my God, I love a duo.
Let's do this.
Hey, we're here, guys.
Ask for help. You're not invincible.
Sometimes you just need a little support.
That's it.
You go out there and you find your chosen family. You are the strong, black, lesbian woman.
Thank you.
Now that I found you, don't say it hurts, 'cause there's nothing like this feeling, baby.
It took me my whole life to realize it's beautiful and sexy to, like, care for yourself. I went from being this lost teenager to being a fierce queen.
Oh my goodness!
Beauty is confidence.
It's knowing that you're worth it.
Did any of you guys make your first friends at camp?
And I made you.
And I'm your guys' friend.
Yeah.
Cute. It's just like a miracle.